Well, I'm friggin' pissed, so I don't even know why I bother even breathing. I might as well just go back to bed because I find out that friggin' fools are deciding to go and do my strategy. So now my strategy's friggin' trash, and I'm gonna die in 5 seconds, and everyone's gonna friggin' spam Toril Smoke. Maybe if I play a Yukimetsu, man, they might actually just let me off or something like that, but friggin' pissed, bro. I was planning to go to slice up some friggin' sand crabs. Oh, yeah, friggin' Aromary. Let's friggin' say that you're going to the sand crabs as well with your entire freaking clan, bro.
All right, boys. Good morning. Good morning, good morning. Are we ready today? No sleep time? Less sleep than usual, man.
I've qualified an alt for DMM. Now, I don't normally play 2 accounts at once. You can tell from my PMs with Mr. Oyster Calger himself that it's not allowed to be typed in the chat unless it has a POG after it. But yeah, I don't really know how to play 2 accounts. I could barely friggin' run around an empty area and fill sand at the same time, so.
Whew. Here we go, boys. Wish me luck. Let's go, baby. Right, we're gonna close up the timer now. It is time.
What world's it gonna be? I don't know. Come on, where is it?
Alrighty, fellas, here we go. Deadman number 1 million. We're gonna die as always. We have an ult, so we're gonna win. All the money's mine. It's 3 p.m. Where's the world? Come on, show me. 400. Sure, it's not even friggin' there, you big worm.
Wait. Is that it? That's it. Let's go. That's it. That's it. That's it. They actually did an announcement this time. I love it, dude. Send me to the mainland. Go, go, go. Varrock. Go, 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 go. I've gotta be one of the first ones, man. I'm so fast. Why am I unresizable? Am I literally first one?
Let's go, baby. Deadman mode is active. Let's put it on fixed screen. Turn off the attack options. Hidden. Always right click. Ask for a starter pack. Got it. Let's go.
Go. 400 on the other account. Go. Log in and accept. Talk to Skippy. Why am I irresizable? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Lumbridge. Why am I invisible? Why am I invisible? What is this shit?
Right. Fixed screen. This is so scum.
I think I'm the first person. Please tell me I'm on the right world. We're at 400. That's it, yeah? Dude, that was so fast. This over here. This over here. Dude, I am so fast right now. Wait, where's my shit? Dude, I got scammed of my shit. Where's my fucking gear? I only have one food. What the fuck, man?
No, that wasn't me, was it? I swear to God, man. I hate him! Ah! Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Give me the starter kit! Yes! Oh my god, wrong account. Oh my god, I'm trying to do two. I can't do 2 accounts, man. I'm struggling. Boys, it's over.
All I want to do in this world is train my mage during this part, and I can't do it. Wow. Wow. That's so annoying, man.
Decent chance, yeah? That I'm gonna get a supply drop, you know? That'd be pogging. That'd be really good, you know? That'd be really, really good. How can Curtis get stamina potions from chickens, but I can't get stamina potions from lesser demons? Huh? What the fuck is that about? Huh? Bullshit.
Let's add the other account. Get ready to PogChamp chat when you see this. Video capture device, no. BAM! Look at that, PogChamp's boys. Hold it down, lads. Oh, the blue dragon, mate. Look at that strategy. See, mate, I'm good at Deadman now. See?
Do you guys think that's LIT with the outfits? They always dress the same. I'd assume that's LIT. Yeah, VLS, the PvP weapons, they are in the tournament. You can get them from killing things in the wilderness. Probably about a 1 in 10 million drop rate. 10 million XP, but I don't really know exactly what it is.
We don't accept that kind of behavior. It might be your last, bro. Idiot! And I've got armor. Tank helm on, boys. See you, idiot. Get a piping, idiot. Man, I'm bopping him. Look at him. He's dead. He's getting fucked up. Come on! He's dead! He's gone, idiot! You fucking get piping up, mate. Chaos runes, bone bolt.
There's a guy in the crowds, boys. I might need to leave, guys. He's training range, isn't he? He's strong. Maybe I should train range now and come back and murder him. Let's do it. I'm gonna come back with a bone crossbow, man. Pop him. Let's do it, boys. We ain't giving up. You man, prepare for death, mate. Oh, you trash. Your combo level's high because you're mage based, bro. It's over for you, mate. You should have attacked me. You friggin' bully. Yeah, you eat that friggin' tuna. Oh, nice fire strike, mate. Yeah, good. Oh, hey. Oh, mate, he's standing his ground, bro. He's strong. Hit better at him. Yes, a 7. We're winning more. Oh, mate, he's getting trombone. You're done, fella. You're done, fella. Sorry to say, mate. Don't fire. You had a good run. Better look next, Tony, bro. Better look next, Tony, fella. Smiley face. Look at his nines, mate. You can't run from me, chappy. I have 8 energy and he's gonna have like 100. Where'd he go? Whew. Right, he can run away, man. I don't have the energy to pursue. I just want the world. This is my world now. I'm sorry, CT, mate. I want the dragon.
Well, I've got a strategy, man. I've got an idea in mind. I'm not really sharing it fully, but as I get into it, like once I get to a certain point, you guys are gonna know exactly what I'm doing, so I'll talk about it then. I'm just not there yet.
What is he's gonna get it. What is happening? That's it. He's gone, boys. No forgiveness now. That's what I thought. Give me that fucking... I don't even think of... I kept the myth square as well, boys.
Dude, it's just an impression. Ah, white dots galore! Woo! Look at the white dots, boys. Woo! The green guys are back. They have finished their trick. They are now the champions, man. Dead man mode, Monkeress.
I don't think so, fella. I'll be taking this tree back, chappy. My tree now, bro. Thank you. See you later, mate. No problem, boys. Freaking all about you right now. We're leaving B. Let's save some energy. We're leaving B. Level 42 with a star. Fire dog frog. I'm sorry, Rot Solid, mate. We've got to take you out, bro. I'm sorry. You never know who has the 10K, guys. You never know who has the 10K.
So I've got Jungle Potion done, Shiloh Village done. I need to get 60 mining and 61 crafting still. We're going to finish up Fermi Trials, and then I could do Lunar Diplomacy. I might need to get my melees up just a little bit before doing Lunar Dip. But yeah, that's the plan.
So you have to use the Ecto, which is what I'm going to use now. Wait, did I kill Mant? Sorry. Yeah, 15-1, man. GG. Alrighty, content time. 3 keys to cash in. 10k cash once, please. Oh, 5k. It's pretty trash, though. 1 coin.
We're having some PvP content, boys. I'm ready for some PvP content. Whoa! Oh! Fuck! I ain't using that fucking thing anymore. What did that guy have? What was on the floor there? Whoa!
Holy shit.
Fuck!
Was that cut from? Holy shit, man. He got so lucky.
Blue substitute. Just kick Chicklin.
What?!
Dude, always when I see that 317k shit with Jay, something weird happens. Yo, I'ma give Miff some money because he scouted this raid for me. As promised.
Yo, Jaws, GZ, man. GZ to Jaws on the Dexterous Prayer Scroll. I got 7 Snapdragons.
It's genius. Get him! Drake, mate. Drake is the friggin' warrior, man. Happy, let's go. Screw you, Adi Defender. Let's go win. I'm sorry, Drake, you're the best, man. That might be the happiest I've ever been to see a Rune Defender on the ground. I don't even know why. Defender grind, then come back in for 4 minutes, Luca, mate, when we got a Dragon Defender, we're done. Yeah, let's get a Slayer task. We're booming, boys. We're absolutely popping. Best in the game, mate.
Can the team add support for keeping a player's first 99 cape untrimmed? I understand there's no solution for players who have already trimmed their first 99 cape, but I would think that this would be a good change for players going forward and give new players and alts a way to celebrate their accomplishments.
I mean, they already can. It's just more effort.
It can be done, right, is my understanding.
Yeah, there is a really awkward way. Well, it's not really that awkward. It just requires you to have certain stats and know what you're doing. I don't like the fact that we'd essentially be giving new people this way of showing something off, but then everyone else that happened to come before them that helped shape the game that they're now playing, etc., etc. Basically, it's just giving them a middle finger and going, oh, we've got something that you don't. And it's like separating the community for no reason.
That's a lot of people who'd be excluded from it if we're excluding you, all current customers with 99s. That's a lot of people. I'd be sorry to exclude them from a feature that's meant to be about celebrating their 99s.
I was thinking about the untrimmed capes, and I was thinking, what if all of the skill masters where you buy the capes from, if after you have your second, they then have the option to sell the untrimmed version in addition, so that you can have it?
That means everyone will be able to have every version of an untrimmed cape, and therefore
if they've earned the 99.
Yeah, but therefore they're not showing off the fact that it was their first one that they managed to keep it, which I think is the whole main point of this.
Sure.
Yes.
Okay.
Otherwise, we just give it a toggle for the trim like we did to the achievement one.
Yeah.
Right. That makes sense to me.